Drusy, little boy. Here is lovely Mum Topaz. Isn't she gorgeous? Such a sweet nature. Very friendly. Loves to come up and say hello and be made a fuss of. Purrs gorgeously. Let me get back to you for a few minutes, won't we, Drizzy? Yes. Yeah. Sorry. Onyx, are you going to come join us? There we go. Ooh, that little pom-pom on legs is Onyx. Isn't he gorgeous?
Hello, sweetie. Hello, cutie pie.
They're all quite shy at the moment, but they're getting used to being picked up and cuddled a little bit. No one hisses at me anymore. Although it was mainly just Cinnabar who did that. Hissing, as you'd expect at a tortoise shell. Full of blades. Oops, there we go. They can all now climb up to the top of the tower, as you can see, simply because Opal is still up there, sunning herself. Varying degrees of elegance when they come down, but they've all managed to come down as well as up safely, unaided, which is really rather impressive at 6 weeks and 2 days.